growing up, I was part of a generation that was fed all of these horrible statistics about extinction of animals, pollution of seas, pollution of land, but there's no what can you do. We need more young people farming, more schools talking about farming as a career path, and that it's accessible and it can be done.